Hello. Good evening, folks, and welcome to MCC Volleyball, where we have the Muskegon Community College Jayhawks versus the Lake Michigan College Redhawks. Jayhawks' second home match of the season. Up with a quick 1-0 lead. Lake Michigan. Jacobs. Good hustle by the Red Hawks, but it hits the floor.
That's one, test one.
2-0. Marissa Hassfort back to serve for the Jayhawks. 2-0 lead, set one, play best 3 out of 5. Kill for Lake Michigan College. Point, 1-2. Number 6, Haley Meyer, serving out of Bridgman High School.
Maybe going a bit long there.
And back over, outside. Sam Peters, a 5'6 sophomore from Stephensville Lakeshore, takes the swing, just couldn't get it over the block. 3-1 Jayhawks. Back to serve is Lindsay Jacobs, the setter for the Jayhawks. Passes up. Number 15, Madison Mosier, puts it in the net. That's 4-1 for the Jayhawks, off to a quick lead. Jacobs back to serve again.
Hello.
Good pass. Peters flips the block.
Makes it through the block.
5-6, she's got some hops. She gets up there and takes a swat at it. Splits the block for a point. 2-4. Number 9, Melissa Simmons, out of Water Valley to serve. Lefty. Nice pass up by Veronica Booth. Jane Kuypers. Picked up by the Libro. Number 15, Madison Mosier, hits a cut shot for a kill. 3-4. Melissa Simmons back to serve. Yes, good serve. Oh, nice pickup by Jacobs. Off the overpass. Swings a little long from Hannah DeBlois to the Jayhawks, and we're all square at 4. Another tough serve. For an ace. The left-hand server seems to she's been ripping the ball. And she serves it short. Saved. And a call lift there. Good call by our friend referee G. 6-4 lead for the Redhawks. Passing woes. That's a nice pass. Nice pickup by Jacob. Kuypers deep. Nice touch by number 9, Melissa Simmons, but not quite good enough. Ball goes back to the Jayhawks.
Number
down 5-6.
Haley Cochee comes in.
Hannah DeBlois back to serve. Serves it in the net.
Number 10, Brooke Day from Big Rapids High School coming in for the Jayhawks.
Number 10, Amanda Nitz from Michigan Lutheran goes in to serve for the Redhawks, up 7-5. Nice pass by Hassafort, back to Kuypers, down
nice
the line,
right down
good
the
shot,
line.
Boom, in. Nice shot by Gene Kuypers, going away from the body. 6-7 with number 12, Alyssa Fulkerson, back to serve out of Kingsley High School. Serves it long, 2 missed serves in a row for the Jayhawks. So 8-6. Pass support back in. Taylor Wuckel, the libero for the Redhawks, serve. Kuypers back. swing, deep inside the line. 7-8. Number 5, Jenna Pesch, goes back to serve out of Whitehall. And 7-8. Free ball here for the Jayhawks. And number 7, Rachel Brown. Ties the ball game up at 8 apiece. Good serve. Ball's picked up off of Jacobs.
Right down the line.
Number 6, Haley Tucci with the kill. For a 9-8 Jayhawk lead.
Jayhawks playing a little up and down right now.
Jenna Pesch with a couple points. Nice short serve. Tight set. Oh, nice pickup by Hassafort. Three ball. Nice pickup. We got two people going for it. And three ball for the Red Hawks. Let's see if they can do something with it. Little touch.
Tip just outside. No touch off the block.
10-8 for the Jayhawks. Pesch back to serve again. Racking up some points here for the Jayhawks.
Four contact.
Four, good call. 11-8, and Jayhawks on a 5-point run here. Down 8-6, now up 11-8. Triple block up. Yeah.
Blocked nice. By number 7, Rachel Brown there.
12-8. So a 6-point run for Jenna Pesch back in the serve. Line. Nice tough serve. Sutter's got to go back about 12-foot line, grab the ball. It's up. Lindsey Jacobs takes the over dig and slams it down. 13-8. Red Hawks need a side out or a timeout, one or the other.
Looks like it's going to have to be a side out.
Good tough serve. Another three ball to the middle, through the block. 14-8.
Jayhawks kind of finding the rhythm a little bit now.
Nice short serve for an eighth. 15-8.
Timeout, Red Hawks.
So a 9-point run for Jenna Pesch at the service line. Starts to clean up a pretty sloppy start for both sides. Some service errors, some passing errors. Jayhawks have seemed to utilize their service game to capture some points, some overpasses, some kills, some free balls, and now have a 7-point lead.
Making the most of some of these errors by the Red Hawks here in set number 1.
The Jayhawks pep band's here tonight. Always nice to have them out. Giving a little tempo to the crowd here. We have a light to medium crowd here at Bartell Rhodes Gymnasium. We're still waiting for the tractors to come out here and start plowing some ground to build that new athletic complex. And anxious to see that get going.
Yeah.
Now out of a timeout, Cardinal Sin has put it, or Cardinal Rule put it in play. She does. Ball's going outside and picked up with the back row. To Jenna Pesch, she's not only served, she swings in the back row and gets the kill. 16-8.
Mm-hmm.
Another good serve. Pass is up. Here's the right side. Good cover, but all the lift. 17-8.
Jayhawks kind of in cruise control right now.
Redhawks can't get any kind of rhythm going. Their offense at all. There we go, finally. Great run by Janet Hush. Finally a side out point for the Red Hawks, and back to service number two, Aaron Churchill out of Coloma High School. Ball to the middle, hurl. Rachel Brown, a nice one-step swing out of the middle. So they've doubled them up at 18-9. Veronica Booth back to serve. Grand Haven High School graduate. The only returning sophomore for the Jayhawks. Picks it up, and Rachel Brown's having a pretty good night. She's warming up, and Lindsay Jacobs saying, feed the hot hitter, and she's doing a good job of that, and Rachel's putting the ball away. Short serve, ball is set to the pin on the other side of the net for an error, and it's 20-9. Jayhawks are 5 points from set one. And short serve.
That might have been going out.
Yeah, good pickup. Still in the play. And picked up.
Yep. Blocked still by Rachel
again.
Brown.
Yep. Oh. Another nice pickup. Best with a pickup. Jacobs back. And the block by number three, Olivia Gallagher. Nice rally there. Number five, Tegan Bushhouse back to serve out of Berrien Springs High School.
Looks like Lake Michigan Redhawks are running a 6-2 here, if I'm not mistaken. Number five and 10 being their setters. We'll find out here in a second.
You got a net. I think you're right. So, point goes to the Red Hawks, 11 versus 20. Set one, the best 3 out of 5 sets. That one, Rachel Brown got a little bit underneath it, hit it long, so 12-20.
Out, maybe not.
Good, good pickup.
Nice win by Lindsay Jacobs.
That's why Lindsay Jacobs goes to the gym to win those jousts. 21-12. Jayhawks like their home floor. They're 39-2 over the last three seasons.
Five seasons, excuse me.
Not a bad record at all. So they like the hardwood floors here and the home confines. Deep serve, Ronnie Booth passes it up. Number nine, Hannah Du Bois, it's the kill. Little assist from the net. Jane Kuiper steps in. Lindsay Jacobs back to serve at 22-13, trying to close out set one.
Nice serve.
Service ace, 23-13. Number 16, Emily Brzezinski comes in out of Fruitport. 23-13. Nice deep serve by Jacobs. The libero to Peters. So back to serve, number 9, the lefty Alyssa Simmons for the Red Hawks. Trailing 14-23 in set one. catches the tape, slows it down. Nice set. Bump shot. Good cross court kill. 24-14. Brooke Day in to serve. Haley Cucci in to hit. Set point, a whole bucket full of them. Well, goes to the outside. Comes back. Cucci sticks it in the net. 15-24. Set point number two for the Jayhawks. Number 10, Amanda Nitz back in for the Red Hawks, 15-24. A deep serve. Jacobs, nice bump set. Pick up by the libero. Peters.
Nice cover.
Mm-hmm. Bump set. Net. Number two.
Number five was in the net. That's number set number five. 25, 15. Jayhawks.
Set number one, the Hawks. The Jayhawks, not the Red Hawks. So as we begin to get to set two, difference makers in set one, Rachel Brown had a good good hitting set. Jenna Pence with a really nice service run there to take them from an 8-6 deficit up 15, 16, 17, 8, somewhere in there, gave them a comfortable lead to let them basically coast to set one. We start set two with Veronica Booth from Grand Haven High School back to serve. Nice pass up by the libero. And
nice spot in the corner there.
Taylor Weckel. The libero serving for the Red Hawks, up 1-0. Nice serve. Good pass. Round with the tip.
Nice hustle.
Yeah.
Not going to quite make it over the net.
Taylor Weckel, a 5-1 sophomore from Berrien Springs. He touches a lot of balls with a nice passing platform, good sense, good court sense. So.
A little miscommunication there by the Red Hawks, and the Jayhawks jump out to a quick 2-1 lead.
Marissa Hasfort back to serve. And a nice short serve. Tight. Tight set, and that's the result you get. Hitter has nowhere to go, and
nice block there by Lindsay Jacobs.
Has short once again with a 3-1 lead back to serve. And a nice short serve. Pick that one up. Set goes back to number two. Picked up by Pass. Nice swing by Hannah DuBois for the kill. 4-1 for the Jayhawks. Passport still back serving. Another short serve. Comes and picks it up. Well, triple block. The tip got up over top of it.
Passport was right there. Just couldn't quite get it up.
So number two, Aaron Churchill back to serve. Down 2-4. Pass it to deep. Back. Okay. DuBois picks it up. Better.
Gonna call a double on that one.
He doesn't like that set.
Right now, for both sides, you can kind of pick and choose some of those double calls. There's been quite a few not so great hand sets.
Lindsay Jacobs back to serve. Good, tough serve. Once again, tried to make too much out of that and puts it on the net. nothing they could do. Point Jayhawks.
Good try in the short serve by Lindsay Jacobs. Jayhawks have a 6-3 lead here in set two. And if you're just joining us, the Jayhawks won set number one, 25-15.
Jacobs, a freshman out of Ravenna, Ravenna High School. Nice to have a freshman setter. Hope she stays for a couple years to build around it. Puts the ball out to Du Bois. Nice pickup by Taylor Weckel. Nice back set. Du Bois again. Hits it in the hole.
Right up over the block and in the middle of the court there, pretty wide open.
So Haley Cucci comes in for Anna Du Bois, and Brooke Day comes in for Veronica Booth. Nice serve. Ball up.
Ooh. That one might have been worse than before, but Jayhawks still get the point for an 8-3 quick start here in set number two. Look for the Redhawks to be maybe taking a timeout here if they don't get a side out.
Another nice serve. Good pickup by Day. Put over number six. Nice grab by Hassafort. Deep corner. Picks up. Put back. Kuiper.
Nice block there.
Block. By Kuiper. Brooke Day still back there serving. Up 9-3, big bulge for the Jayhawks here in set two.
Nice serve down the line.
Right down the line, nice job.
10-3. For a timeout here.
10-3 timeout for Lake Michigan. Having trouble putting the ball up to their setter. Good serving by the Jayhawks. And pass the floor, picks it up. Jacobs. Cucci. Set. Back. Picked up by Day.
Nice serve and a nice dip and put away.
Melissa Falkerson off from Kingsley. Puts it down. 11-3. Nice service run for Brooke Day here. Nice deep serve. And after another free ball for the Jayhawks, see what they can do with it. A nice back set to Jane Kuipers for the kill. And
nice play.
Jayhawks have things rolling pretty good here. Putting them in trouble with their serve, getting a free ball, and executing off it. Brooke Dave, another tough serve. Service winner, 13-3. Redhawks having trouble with their serve receive. Just sails it long, says line judge Ray Bauer.
Nice serving run there by Brooke Day. See if the Jayhawks can quickly turn around and get the ball back. Pretty nice block there.
Yeah.
Already home to.
You want it, you take it. And falls in between them, which is not what they wanted to see. Number 7, Rachel Brown checks in. Number 12, Folksma back to serve. Nice tough serve. Aces the libero. 15-4 bulge for the Jayhawks. Already up one set zero in this best 3-of-5 set match. Another tough serve. Overpass and two tough serves, two quick points, and
Jayhawks are taking care of the Redhawks here in set number two, up 16-4 after winning the first set, 25-15.
Short serve.
Some miscommunication there on the Redhawks side right now. They just can't really seem to get much going, so.
So at 17-4, Folksma Bullets went down. Hits him.
For another ace.
18-4. Emily Pazinski comes in for Jamie Kuiper. Fruitport High School, another tough serve. Well, Jacobs plays that ball.
A smart tip up over the block.
Kill for the Fruitport freshman.
19-4 Jayhawks here. Nice serve. Going out.
We let it go. 20-4.
Looks like we got number four. Out of Mona Shores High School, Jordan Vilnoff. Coming into set here to finish out set number two.
What a tough serve to Swinner. Four.
Jayhawks just cruising here.
Well, good eye by Taylor Weckholt with the
almost
ball
hit her.
Sail. Yeah. Let the ball go by and number nine, Alyssa Simmons back serve, lefty. Nice pass up by Day to Rachel Brown. Couldn't convert on that one. .621. Jayhawks still with a commanding lead.
That's out.
Service error puts the Jayhawks 3 points away from set two. Number 16 back to serve. Nice, good serve as well. Good pass. Asport picks it up. Brown, yep. Haley Cucci.
Not 100% sure about that one was in after she hit it, but the line judge calls it in.
She liked that. Smile on her face. 23, short.
Jayhawks there for the block for a 24-6 lead.
So the Jayhawks have a numerous set points for set two. Another beautiful short serve. Oh, comes back over. Nice set. Sets up and over. Free ball. Oh. Free ball. Right, and there's set two. 25-6 for the Jayhawks.
10-minute intermission here coming up. We'll
yeah,
do a little
we
serving
have a,
contest, and we'll be back.
Jayhawks up two sets to none. It is third set time here at Bartell Roads Gymnasium. Jayhawks looking to capture the second home match of the season. Up two sets to none. Redhawks setter number five. Keegan Bushhaus will set start that off. Starts the set off with a block.
Aaron
fired
Churchill.
Up the Red Hawks. Number two, Aaron Churchill. Popped it up. Skips it through the block. Pass the fort, goes back to serve. That, whoa, it's not gonna. She had that aligned.
Lift call there, right call. Auto rotation here by the Redhawks.
And Team Elijah won. Dunk on the play before, has Fort back. 2-1, out of rotation, 3-1 now.
Looks like number 15 might have been behind number 4 there. Nice
short serve.
Not much play out of the net there, and the Jayhawks take a quick 4-1 lead. Nice serve, just missed.
Just missed. Close, had everybody standing watching. Number 7, Sam Peters back to serve out of Stevensville Lakeshore.
Nice swing there. Number 9, handed to Boyce.
That was crazy.
Is that your idea, John? Lindsay Jacobs back to serve, up 5-2. Good serve. Free ball up.
Good save by Jacobs. Net.
Nurse Asport finds grabs the hole in the middle and for a kill. Standstill kill. Short serve a little short. 6-3 Jayhawk lead in set 3, up 2 sets to none in this best of 5 match. Good pass up. Gets the ball in play. Nice pickup by Veronica Booth. Back to Kuiper down the line.
Very nice swing there.
Swings out of the right side there. She's been doing pretty well siding out of that rotation in the right there. So number 6, Haley Cucci comes in. Brooke Day, number 10, back to serve, up 7-3. Good serve.
That was going to be 4 contacts anyways. And Jayhawks take a quick 8-3 lead, up 2 sets to nothing. Just need to get to 25 here to close out the match.
Nice set. Tight. Group. Good call. Good
double
by
contact
G.
Call. Back row. Back row attack. Whatever you want to call there probably would have worked. I would probably have called a double. But
that one was a referee's choice. Brooke Day, another serve, short. Good pickup by Brooke.
Nice block by number 3, Olivia Gallagher.
Good swing by Cucci, just a better block by Gallagher. So number 10, Amanda Nitz, the other setter for the Red Hawks, back to serve, 4-9. Pass for it, good pass up, back set. Nice pickup by the libero. Can't get it over. Piper sitting well out of the right tonight. Position move from Coach Rixie, and seems to be working. He's hitting at a high clip tonight, percentage-wise. Focus misses it into the net, goes out, pass for it back in. Taylor Weckel, the libero, back to serve. Asport brings him up, back to Kuipers. Deep corner.
Nice
angle.
Shot there.
Good rotation for Jane Kuipers there. Picking up some quality kills. Jenna Pesch back to serve, up 11-5 for the Jayhawks. Oh, good hustle by Brooke Day. Picks that up. Back set behind the hitter. Oh, that's a little tight. She does a good job of getting it out. Oh, Peters goes high. Gallagher grabs a little bit of an overpass and dumps it down for a point. Not the prettiest point in the world, but a point's a point. Number four, Lindy Andrews in. 6-11. Good tough serve. Nice pass up by Hesford. Good pick up. Peters reaches high, but
bit long.
Tough to get over that block when you're 5'6". Hey, 12-6 lead for the Jayhawks. Veronica Booth in to serve. Good, tough, deep serve. Yeah. And Redhawks just not doing a good job of serve-receive tonight and picking up balls like that and just bettering it. A lot of errors over there. Veronica Booth is a short. Yeah. Short serve turns into an overpass, turns into a kill for Rachel Brown. 14-6 Wolves.
Commanding 14-6 lead here in set number three.
I think everybody's gotten to play tonight. The back set over the net, 15-6.
I would say that's where the Redhawks are struggling a little bit, is obviously their ball control, but then again, their setting has not been great, so they can't really get in any kind of rhythm, but that might have to do with their passing. So.
Yep.
Good high, hard swing.
Pick up, too close to the net. Lake Michigan gets the ball back, down 7-15.
One of their better 1-2-3s there.
Egan Bushhouse in. 5'6 sophomore out of Berrien Springs. Good tough serve. Good hustle by Jacobs. Can't track it down. Service winner for Bushhouse. 8-15. Pushed it out.
So Jayhawks need a quick set out here just to get things back on track.
9-15, a little run here by the Redhawks. Yeah, Jenna Pest. That was close, but off the top of her hands, 10-15. Jayhawks getting a little relaxed here. Another good serve. Passed up, Brown.
Jayhawks with the side out there.
Pass for it back to pass. Stops that run. 4-point run. 16-10 Jayhawks. Nice serve. Pass doesn't get there. Libra Weko. Good touch. With number two, 5'6", Aaron Churchill from Coloma, playing middle. Good hops. Touched that ball, slowed it down. 17-10, nice short serve by Hasfort. Oh, there we go. And a deep push to the corner. By Churchill. We're an 11-17 deficit. Sam Peters out of Lakeshore High School. Back to serve. Miss Fort picks it up. Back set. Nice pickup by Peters. Tough to get the ball back over with your back to the net. And drops for 18-11. Jacobs back to serve, up 18-11. Good tough serve. Right.
Need a back row blocker anyways. But
couldn't do anything. That Picked up by Booth. Block, Kuypers, no. 12-19. Gallagher in for Andres. With Churchill back to serve. Walker Smith. Ball a little behind her. For an error, 13-19.
Couple of points there.
So.
Jayhawks just need to side out and
clean it up a little and push to the finish line to sweep this match.
The right call there.
The boys, good play, just missed in the execution, 14-19.
Jayhawks just need a side out. Starts at the pass, there's one. That's going to have to be a lift.
Good effort. 20-14. Jayhawk lead. Brooke Day back to serve. 5 points away from three-game sweep.
Looks like the Lake Michigan College Redhawks got quite a few sophomores on their team.
Six.
Time out here by the Redhawks. 21-14.
Six sophomores, six freshmen. So a 21-14 bulge for the home team Jayhawks looking to sweep the match and go to 3-1 in the conference to bring them up against a crucial conference match Thursday night against the conference leading Lansing Community College Stars. We'll be back here at 5:30 on Thursday night for that one. So if you have a chance, come on down and join us. Jayhawks come out of the timeout. Brooke Day back to serve. 4 points away from a three-set sweep.
She rattled off quite a bit there in set number two. Let's see if she can finish the match off.
Well,
just a bit long out of the timeout.
Not something you want to see out of the timeout. But comfortable lead, serving tough. So
got that 6-2 coming back in here. Number 10 coming into.
Amanda Nitz for Keegan Bushhouse at setter. Goes back to serve. 15-21 deficit for her Red Hawk team. And pick up and play. Back.
Nice up. Yep. Nice set.
Three ball. Ball's going all over the place, but still in play. Nice little rally. Oh, nice bump set.
Nice shot
by Hassefort. Great spot by Jane Kuypers. She's hitting at a high clip tonight, statistically, I'm sure. Nice match for Jane.
Very nice.
22-15 lead. Ball small back serve. Good tough serve. Go for Gallagher out of Michigan Lutheran in St. Joe.
Jayhawks just need a quick side out here.
Great short serve by Taylor Ruffo, the Libra. Little short for short, 23-17. Jenna Pesch comes in, who game one had a great service run to take him from an 8-6 deficit up big. Gonna put the game on ice. 2 points away, but not tonight for her to finish it out at the service line. So
Jayhawks getting a lot of points from the service line and giving up a lot of points from the service line. So
18-23, 5-point lead. Number four, Lindsay Andres back to serve. Pass for pass up. Out to Cucci for the kill.
Sneaks it through there and brings up set and match point for the Jayhawks.
Number nine, DuBois comes in. Number one, Veronica Booth comes in to serve with a handful of set and match points. Nice short serve.
Nice block.
Ball's out for the match. Veronica Booth overruns it, but it doesn't hit her. She smiles, and the match is over.
25-15, 25-6, 25-18. Jayhawk win in three sets.
Sweep for the Jayhawks.
We'll be back Tuesday night as the Jayhawks host Lansing Community College at 5:30 p.m. here at Bartels Road Gymnasium.
Thanks, folks. Drive safe. Have a good evening.